All right, so today we've got a mini review and we're gonna take a quick look at a strap from Gearbest. So going through all my Gearbest purchases now. I didn't know Gearbest sold straps, but they do, and some of them are really inexpensive. I got this one for like $3 or $4 shipped. So let's take a look, try it on a couple different watches and see if it's any good. Let's take a look. Okay, so I paid $3 for this watch strap shipped, and you know, 2 or 3 weeks later, because it's coming from China, it showed up at my door. And that's great. It's amazing that you can pick up straps for that cheap. And primarily what I see this as is just sort of like something to try on with different watches to see if that's a style strap that I like and that would work well on a specific watch. And then if it did, I would probably look for a higher quality watch strap to get. This one's okay. You know, it's basically whatever your typical cheap NATO strap is made out of, like a nylon material that's been folded over double, so it's pretty stiff. Hardware is all right. Stainless steel rings. You can see the pin there is a little bit loose where it connects to the buckle, but it seems to have attached securely. The stitching is good. It doesn't look like it's going to unravel or anything like that. Unfortunately, the spring bars got me a little bit nervous. It was sort of hard to get them to pop into the different watches, and I was always a little bit afraid that maybe they're going to pop out, but I gave it some solid tugs, and it seemed to hold. But maybe it's just because the watch is so cheap, I'm nervous about it. I don't know. We're going to go and try this on 3 different watches, see how it looks. I've got my Citizen Nighthawk here. I've got this William Gregor blue dial dress watch and a Bulova Marine Star with a white dial. And we'll just kind of try it on 3 different colored watches, see how it looks, and give you guys a quick fashion show, I guess. So starting off with the Nighthawk, the great thing about this is it's a two-piece strap. It's hard to get, you know, one-piece NATOs or Zulu straps onto the Nighthawk because the lugs are very close to the watch case, and so it doesn't give you a lot of clearance. I was surprised how good this one looked on here, and you know, it kind of gives it a more fun look for the Nighthawk rather than a more industrial and military look. The colors actually kind of match pretty well with the white and red on the dial match with the white and red on the strap. So pleasantly surprised there. I might, you know, look for something like this in the future for that. Putting it on the William Gregor dress watch. I think the blue on this dial doesn't quite match well with the blue on the strap, but you know, again, kind of a good way to dress the strap down. Quick release pins make it, you know, nice and easy to get on, and yeah, not a bad look. I really like the colors on this strap, actually. The red, white, and blue. It's, you know, pretty classic, but they're nice and bright. It looks the best, I think, on this white dialed Bulova of the 3 watches I was trying it on. I really like this look, and you know, it's hard to find a strap that doesn't look good on this watch. I always, almost any strap I throw on here tends to look good. But particularly here, the nylon strap with the dive style watch gives a nice nautical look. The red, white, and blue matches well with the red and white on the dial. And yeah, overall, just a really good look for the Bulova. Fairly comfortable on the wrist. It is stiff, but you know, to me, I think that's okay. Again, it feels pretty strong. You know, you're gonna get, because it's nylon, it'll be basically waterproof. Again, the only concern I would have would be the spring bars, which again, that might just be a psychological thing because it's such a cheap strap. But I think it's great for, you know, having on your collection to sort of try out with different watches to see if that's a look you want. If you want to use it long term, I might look for a more expensive, higher quality watch with stronger spring bars. But we'll go ahead and leave it at that.